Hey everyone. Today we're going to learn how to create a Twitch live bot. With Bot Builder, you can create bot flows that assign and remove roles when members are streaming on Twitch. We can use this to create a bot that shows where members are live in our members column without a single line of code. Before we begin, you'll want to create the role you want to assign to your members when they're live. So let's head over to our server settings and let's go to the roles page. Let's click the add another role button and let's name this role live and let's give it a flashy color and make sure you enable this switch over here, display separately. You can also decide the order in which your role appears by simply dragging it. Once you've made all the changes that you want for your role, go ahead and click Save Changes. And there you go, our live role has been successfully created. Now that we have the role we want to assign, let's go ahead and make our bot. We first need to head over to the bots page. Let's click the Create a Bot button. Let's name our bot LiveBot, and let's click the Add a Flow button. For our trigger, we want to add the Twitch Stream Online trigger. Click Next. And for the action, you want to use this one right here, Assign Role, and make sure the live role is selected. Let's click Save. Let's go ahead and add another flow. For our trigger this time, we want to look for the Twitch Stream Offline trigger. Click Next. And for the action, you want to click Remove Role as the action and make sure you have the live role selected and click Next. Now if we click Save and click Save Changes, now whenever anyone on this server starts a stream on Twitch, they'll get the live role and be featured in your members column. When their stream ends, the role is removed. And that's it. That's all it takes to set up a Twitch bot on Guilded.